old folks. Like the seasons, he'll come and he'll go, just as free as a bird and as good as his word. That's why everybody loves him so. Always leaving his spoon in his coffee, puts his napkin right under his chin, and that yellow cob pipe, it's so mellow, it's ripe. But you needn't be ashamed of him. In the evening, after supper, what stories he would tell. How he held the speech at Gettysburg for Lincoln that day. Oh, I know that one so well. I don't quite understand about old folks. Did he fight for the blue or the gray? For he's so diplomatic and so democratic, we always let him have his way. Sits and whittles while they're sorting the mail every night without fail. He's sneaking a little nip or two, and every Friday he'll go fishing way down on Buzzard's Lake, but he'll only hook a trout or two. The whale got away, so we warm up the steak. Oh, someday there's gonna be no more old folks. What a lonely old town this will be. Children's voices at play, be stilled for one day, the day.